Ooh.
Huh? Should do it again. Yeah, make a song of it. Dink, dink.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Hi, I'm Andy with FlameStower. There are times and places where we just need a little bit of charge and no way to really get it. When we go camping, during storms and blackouts. Now there are some options, but these are limited in their reliability. Batteries die. The backup to batteries die. The backups to the backups to the backups of batteries die. And then there's solar. Solar is a great technology, but it's limited in its ability to work on a small scale, and it doesn't work indoors or at night. What we wanted was power on our time, something that we could depend on for a quick charge whenever and wherever we need it under any condition. So, instead of depending on uncertainties, we wanted to build new energy from fire. FlameStower is a revolutionary device that charges USB devices from waste heat. It works over any fire, a cook stove, campfire, even the stove in your kitchen. When making a cup of tea, grilling burgers, or roasting marshmallows, FlameStower keeps you connected to the things you find most important. Keeping connected to friends and family, finding your way, capturing those awesome top of the world moments when you're out enjoying the outdoors. FlameStower has you covered. We're working with design and manufacturing teams to make a small, lightweight charger that thrives in all conditions, especially the unexpected. We're real close to going into production on this thing, but we need your help. The money we raise from this campaign is going to go to building the tools and the manufacturing lines to actually produce FlameStower, and really ramping us up to being able to turn this into this. We appreciate your support. Feel free to send us some positive vibes on Facebook or Twitter, and definitely check back to our crowdfunding page as we update you with some new videos to give you a little bit of an idea of what we're up to as we charge the world.